Good afternoon, I'm Amanda Duval with the Sydney Afternoon Newsbyte. Parents of Samantha Giuffre make an emotional plea for information as their daughter remains in intensive care after being dragged by a car. Oscar Pistorius has been sentenced to 5 years jail for killing Reeva Steenkamp, with a minimum 10 months served before he could see out the remainder of his sentence in his home. As flowers are laid to remember the late Gough Whitlam, disputes spark between Labor and the Greens over his legacy. And a miracle for a man who thought he'd never walk again. Doctors transplanted cells from his nose to his spine. The results incredible. Sydney's weather today, partly cloudy with a top of 23 degrees, with showers possibly developing tomorrow afternoon. But we'll have those details for you in 10 Eyewitness News at 5.